As you can tell, I plan on playing either Don't Starve or Oxygen Not Included today. But I'm going to do that as a reward for playing another one of these games. Whoops. I forgot to put my headphones in. So, I'm going to go through another episode of this. And as for why, it's because I am stubborn and I'm going to beat a game. No matter what. Oh, I can just take a bone. Give me that. A torch. Yep. Can't take the skull. I would like the skull, it is my friend. Okay. So, can't look up there. Strange blue fire. Yes, most strange. Can I light the torch? Yes. I now have a lit torch. Better than nothing, yes. I see a rock, but I can't go to the rock. There's a rock closer now. Nothing under it. Just an ordinary rock. What if I smash it? And what did that say about the bone? An abnormally huge bone. There's a joke to be made there, I'm sure. Can't smash it, so... Okay. There is a door. Door is locked. It is stuck. Can I smash you with a... Small opening in the door, bone is too thick. Can I... Okay, so now I can. Okay. Why did I only have the one piece of the bone? What if I want both pieces of the bone? And how does this, like, even work? What am I even getting into? What? Okay, I think I'm in a nightmare right now, right? I think that's how this began. Okay. Well, you have a ring, I want that. Okay. Nothing else to say about this giant statue? Okay, what's this? Okay. Gimme. Oh, jeez. Okay. Right. Okay. All right. Something tells me this is not right yet. That goes there, yeah. Okay. Okay, so I need to find some more cogs. Clearly, because that's not right at all, anyway. So, put this one here, though. That looks right. Take this one. Okay, I guess that one... Yeah, that looks right. So I get a bigger one here, 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 and there. Okay. So what is with this ring, anyway? It's mine. How could it be? What? What makes you so sure it's yours? Oops. Okay. This. Okay. I'm sure there's some great significance to this. Brilliant insight, as always. Okay. Thank you. Okay, it's dark up here. Super spooky, oh no. What is this place? Crypt. Oh, I thought that was a face for at first. What's wrong with you? What's it? Why is there smoke down there? Where's that mist? Can I have that? No. Okay. What does that mean? Can't open, it's stuck. Oh, I don't have the bone anymore? Where's my ring? Oh. Okay. No? Okay. So I need, what, a different bone? To get the thing off? Okay. So they're all stuck. I'm guessing. Or one of them is not going to be stuck. Okay. Spooky whispers. Well, since this is a nightmare, you are probably dreaming. Okay. Give me this. And I can't. Okay. So I can't use this on those? Like, at all? So am I supposed to put it down there first? What the? Hi, Colin. I just want to double check, make sure. Okay, yeah, no, it won't, probably won't work on any of them. I'm going to guess the game's not going to be that big of a dick. Destination, huh? This one? Can I use the thing? No. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I guessed. So, what do I do about that? Take this. If I... Oh. I don't have to find all of them. Oh, I guess I do. Yeah, they're stuck. If I just take that one. Okay, no, that's the same. Okay. Do about that now? Can I light you on fire? No? No. Can I light you on fire? No? Okay. What are you? No, you're that bug from like my other nightmare. On fire over here, right? No. Can I light the bug on fire? Just smush it. Something spooky gonna happen now? Can I light it on fire now? No. Can I use this for any good reason? Are they still stuck? Yep. Okay. Okay. Very interesting. Alright. This has not helped me in any way. Okay. Do I not have the cogs set up right? That is my only guess at this point. Why am I so close to this pillar over here? Any particular reason for me to be? Yeah, alright. So I guess I have to play with the cogwheels. Anything else for me to do? Except for leave the room again. Okay, so. Maybe if I go like this. That work? Okay, how's that a better solution than the one I just had? Okay. What bullshit did that open up there? Oh no, super spooky. There's a bit of a trip at a bottle. Yep. Gimme. Thank you. looks like this one. Yeah. There's no other logical conclusion. I must investigate this coffin. Gimme. Hi, dead guy. Was that supposed to be scary? What? Really? That was the silliest thing I'd ever seen. Slept for 2 days? What? Oh, man. Alright. Do you have any missed calls? Nope, nobody cares about me. Fair enough. Okay. Okay, no, that's just a reflection. It looked like a bone. Should I take my medication? Do I still have medication to take? Give me that. A drug has a different taste? What is going on? This is not my drug. Arthur, Arthur, help me. Go. Arthur.
Hello, Arthur.
Howard, how are you feeling?
I need a favor, Arthur. I found something, and I need you to get it analyzed for me.
What? You're not still on about that case. You're supposed to be getting some rest, mate. That's what you need. Let someone else worry about the work for a change.
You're right, I know. It's not the case. It's something else. Arthur, I'm asking you as a favor. Will you help me?
I'm going out of town soon. Bring it into the office and I'll have it checked out when I get back.
Out of town? Where are you going?
Just personal business, mate. I'll be back in a few days.
Oh, okay, Arthur. Take care.
You too, Howard. See you.
See you.
Arthur's voice sounds a little like... Anyway, I was about to say, Arthur's voice sounds a little like, Sam Yao from Zombies Run, the running app I do. Bum bum bum. It's probably not the same voice actor, but it just sounds a little similar. Okay, meeting at the cabin after midnight. Gerald. Da da da! Okay. Thank you, Gerald, whoever you are. So, I gotta bring the stuff to the place. Medicine bottle here. Yep, perfect. Anything new in my office? Nope. Okay, dokey. Perfect. More files. Anything new at all? Okay. Thought it would have at least had something else different in here for me to see. I don't see anything. Okay, do I go to the spoopy mansion? Better go to the spoopy cabin. It's supposed to be a goat or a deer? Because it looked kind of like a goat. And not much like a deer. Okay, person! Ta-da! Somebody probably about to commit suicide? Sup, dude? You Gerald?
Hello.
Really?
Can I ask you a question? You're Edwin Pickman, aren't you? The poet.
Yes, I think I am he. I am Pickman.
It's a real pleasure to meet you, Mr. Pickman. My name's Howard. I'm a great fan of your work. Do you need help? Is there a problem?
Problem? Yes, there's a problem. A bigger problem than you could ever possibly imagine.
Please, sir. Just calm down and tell me what the problem is. We're out here in the middle of nowhere and you don't seem to have a car. Do you need help getting out of here?
No. I can handle everything by myself, I assure you.
He's gonna kill himself, don't worry about it.
Okay. I'm sorry to have... Thank you. Goodbye, sir.
Later. Yep. Yep. Are you seriously, like... Yeah. Yeah, you know exactly what happened. Alright. Is this what I just picked up? I think this is just what I picked up. Ugh. So much text. Anyway, I didn't finish. Hold on. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. It's not going to give you all the secrets if you leave immediately. That I'm supposed to press keys. Okay, yep. Uh-huh. Oh no, super spooky. Well, probably to keep it super extra secret. Oh, no, I don't want to leave. I thought I could explore over there. Looks like a cemetery. Or just broken fence, I guess. Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go. Anything else to see? If there's no road leading to it, and you had to walk through the woods, why is there a truck here? A truck with a smashed windshield. And a bird. Did you do it, bird? I'm suspecting you. Don't you look at me like that. I suspect you did this. Knock, knock. Oh yeah, this is an ominous. Hello? I'm here to go through your shit. Yeah, let me just take that. That's the super important. Give me this blank paper. Okay, I'm gonna do something with you later. Can't take it, but... Why can't I look at that? That looks interesting. I have an interest in that. Oh no, a secret spot. What's that? Secret hatch. Gimme. Aww. Can I use the paintbrush on it? No? Okay. Fair enough. Anything else to see? No. Okay. Can I use the paintbrush on the paper? No. Okay. So I have to find something to dip the paintbrush into, and then go back to that paper. Tomato soup looks good. Dip it in the tomato soup. Ha! No? Okay. Anything to look at here? No. No. Okay. Just gonna rifle through your pantry, have some Scooby snacks. Why are all your lights on if you're not in here? Wasting so much electricity. Or oil. It's worse if it's oil. Yep, I'm gonna paint something mysterious. Metal pot. Okay, so I gotta mix something in the metal pot. Can I pour the thinner in the metal pot? Yes. Okay. So now I can dip the paintbrush in the thinner, get a clean paintbrush, and after that I don't know yet. Still gotta find something to use as paint. So, okay, I still don't know what that is, but I have it now. It is now mine. I kind of like that painting. It looks kind of like a fish from this end, but over here it looks kind of like a horse. But it has like that, the mask that the one character from Legend of Zelda wears. I like that. Interpretive. Probably going for surrealism or something. See, I don't like this one as much. But if you made this into an eyeball... Okay. Acid rain. Trap door up there. Too high to reach. Okay, so that's probably for somebody to get hung. Be my guess. Because why else would you need a trapdoor leading really up high to a low place? Okay. Knock knock! Area. Also locked. Oh, I probably need to use that on the trap door. Okay. Maybe it just leads to, like, an attic. Right, there you are. I must see it. I gotta go down one more. Okay. That. Use this. Okay, yep. Gimme. Thank you. Fish in a can? Okay, that's a jellyfish? Why? Okay. I mean, I guess I won't judge you for your hobbies. A little weird, though. That one's empty. Okay. Make a talisman, put fennel seeds, frankincense, and quicksilver in a crystal with get a blah 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 blah. Okay, we're gonna make a talisman. Sorry about them allergies. Blah 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 blah. Oh, god damn it. Clues. Underline all the lines. Nope. Ba-da-da-ba-ba, ba-da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da, ba-da-da-ba, ba-ba-ba-ra. Do-do-do-do, ba-da-da-ba, do-de-da-da, de-la-da-loo. Okay, yep. Oh, that's a hidden clue, huh? Things is a hidden clue. Be la do do la da 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 pa pa da do la do 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 ba la pa pa do la do. Okay, yep. Okay. And battle of body, la da, do da, ba ba di lu da, da da do. No? Okay. Da da ba ba ba. No. That seems interesting, right? It's difficult enough. No. Okay. What are my cats up to in the kitchen? Don't know if you can pick up on that, but they were skitter-scattering around and made some interesting things. Okay, I am completely lost as to what this wants of me. As I tend to be about this. So. No? Oh, there are crypts below the tomb. There we go. Okay, so that's it for that. Got all of the secrets, I think. I think that's everything in here. Yeah, I still have my walkthrough handy. I'm only going to use it for the highlighting parts just because I don't know what it wants from me. What can I see? Can I look? Okay. I don't feel like that was super helpful to me, but okay. That should be everything. Why is there a rope there? Alright. I think that's everything from here. I think I can use the paintbrush on this yet. No, this won't work. You're very enthusiastic about that, no. It's not a bucket of paint there that I can use. Okay, I still can't get into here. Guessing this is all I get from here. Unless there's... hi?
Lorraine. I wasn't expecting you so soon. Didn't you get the note?
He's got me cornered. But who is he? He acts as though he knows me, but I have never met him before. Why does he seem to know me? The note. He must mean the one I found at home. You left that note.
So you did find it. So why did you come here this early?
I found a secret.
Mr. Dredden.
Then you're going to be disappointed. He disappeared after his exploration of Moreland Cemetery. Not to worry, though. We'll take care of this situation.
Oh, right.
Anyway, at least this is a lucky coincidence. I realize I've forgotten to give you the key.
Okay, great.
Time to get out of here before my luck runs out. Okay, thanks. I'll be leaving now.
Okay, Lorraine. Be careful.
Ominous. And where were you hiding in the house? Where were you... Okay, you're thinking of that at least. Thank you. Thank you for that. I'm still suspecting you, bird. Okay. Really? Strange man must have come from somewhere. So, do I go back in? Okay, come back later. Fair enough. Okay. Fair enough, dude. Still don't get what you're not calling, like, actual backup. Are you gonna have another nightmare, man? Really? Really? Ooh. You take a lot of naps. I mean, I'm lazy, but this is a lot of naps. Going on in this one. Oh, it's pretty. Got the ocean. Yay. There's kind of a seam in the clouds though. Yep. Okay. Something's wrong. Super spooky. You probably shouldn't be staring at a solar eclipse, man. Oh, is that really all there is to that one? Okay, that's easy enough. Anybody call? I still have no friends. Okay. Alright, to the cabin of horrible mysteries. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Oh, there's been lights on in places that, like, haven't. Yeah. Uh-huh. I mean, of course I'm gonna go inside. Come on, they wanted you there for a reason, man. Okay. Oh, did it come out of the trapdoor? Probably came out of the trapdoor. Okay. I don't want to go down into the trapdoor yet. No thanks. That's a little too spooky. I'm gonna see if there's anything else I need up here. Still can't interact with the paper. They didn't clean up their dishes afterwards, okay. The turpentine's still in there, gotcha. They're very unconcerned with their home cleanliness. Just gonna check. Boy. voices? Hello? Oh, okay. We're not gonna check out the voices. I feel like it's a terrible idea to not go where there's voices, where they wanted me. But okay, let's go into this horror pit of mysteries. Nothing bad's gonna happen down here. Can I have that? Gimme. Gimme. Want it. Okay. Why is that fire burning so tall? Okay. But does this key work on it? No. It's a good try, though. Does the key work on this? No. Okay. Okay, super extra spooky. Locked. Locked. Probably not key worthy. Check that out. Yes, super mysterious mystery. Making sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, that one opens. I didn't expect this to open. Finish looking through the room I'm in. This is different. This is not what I expected. Dude! I'm gonna kill some bitches. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with anything yet. That's probably important for later. There. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Great detective worth, Howard. Oh, hi.
Who's there? Who are you?
Me? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? The world is trembling, mate. It's trembling.
Trembling? You mean the earth tremors?
Tremors? Tremors? Tremors?
Are you okay? Is someone holding you prisoner here?
You? Did you come from the depths? From down there? Huh? From that damn darkness?
What do you mean, depths?
Depths! Bowels of the earth! Unlit hell! Hell!
Well, you're completely insane.
What is it?
It's a link. It's a link! Ha!
fascinating, sir. Can I fast forward through this? Oh, thank God. I can't stand to listen to that guy. Right, okay, so. Okay, I can probably do that later. So that's gotta be the actual way to go. What's. Okay, that's really dark. Can't see anything. Too dark to go further. Okay. Oh, God damn it.
Who's there?
Who do you think, Mr. Lorraine? Who did you come here looking for?
Are you Loth Nolder?
Is that who you're looking for?
How do you know my name?
I know more about you than you can imagine, Mr. Lorraine.
A lot more. You enjoy playing these games?
It's more than a game, Mr. Lorraine.
Come out. Show yourself. You may have a weapon. You've got to be careful. There's nothing to be afraid of. I'm unarmed.
You're afraid? You're wondering if I have a weapon. If I'm dangerous. Right now. However, I assure you, I'm unarmed.
You sound possessed.
What's he talking about? You are aware that you're a wanted murderer.
Be quiet. They can hear us, you know.
Who?
You'll see.
What are you talking about?
There's no time, Mr. Lorraine. You'll have to find out the rest on your own.
The rest of what?
They're coming. Leave now, before they catch you.
Madness.
Shoot.
I could hear it in his voice. But there was something else there, too. Mr. Nolder! Mr. Nolder! Where are you?
Okay. Is it too late for me to do the things? Fascinating. Handy. Nothing else to take. Okay. Can I take the jacket itself? Any reason for this? No. Any reason for this in here? No. Okay. Put it back? No? Okay, I guess I just have a candle then. No, duh. Oh no, a key I found in a jacket may open a door in the house of the guy who owns. Okay. Brilliant. Okay, so you did leave it. Fair enough. Okay. Better leave. Oh no. People are coming down. Oh shit. Okay, fair enough. Miracle they didn't hear the doors as I was moving through. Think they're gone. Immediately leave, yes. I agree with you completely. Oh, so they do hear the doors. Now's not the time to be just standing idle, man. Come on. Come on. Up. Up and out, man. Up and out. Lock it. Lock it behind you. How'd I go? Still really dumb. But why did they want me there anyway? Oh boy, is it another nightmare time? It's probably another nightmare time. Honestly, dude, you're getting involved with a cult. Dude. Oh, this is pretty. Been almost an hour and I don't feel like going through. Yes. Yep. Aw. Okay, can't put yep. Okay, well, still playing. Yeah. Just leave this here. We'll pick it up again later. Thanks for watching. On to something fun now.